best e-commerce platforms. Hi guys, welcome back to the Imminent Website YouTube channel. And in this video, I'm going to be showing you some of the best e-commerce platforms that are available online right now for absolutely free for you guys. And they also have premium versions if you want to upgrade to get more features. So at number one, we have Wix e-commerce. So guys, Wix e-commerce has recently gained a lot of popularity because they have just recently kickstarted their marketing campaign. And when you come onto their website, you see the following things. So you will be getting an exceptional online store, a comprehensive e-commerce platform, and also advanced payment options as well. So basically they cover everything. You don't have to do any labor whatsoever. All that you need to do is simply have great products that you want to sell. So from over here, you also have some testimonials. So click on start selling now when you are ready. And then that is going to take you over to another page. So from over here, you can either sign up for a brand new account or log in with Google or Facebook. So I'm going to log in with my Google account and I'll catch you guys in just a second. So once you have logged in, you will see all the sites that you're working on currently. Now in the start, you might not see anything because you won't have any websites whatsoever. So now let's say you want to launch your e-commerce store. So click on the top right where it says create new site. And then simply wait for a couple of seconds and then this particular web page is gonna come up. So I want you to click on Wix and then simply from over here, choose what you wanna do. So for us, we want this to be an online store. So I'm gonna choose online store. I'm gonna click on next again. And then from over here, you can either let the Wix ADI create a website for you, or you can create your website with their editor. So what we are going to do is that we are going to click on edit a template. Now, if you're short on time, you can simply use your Wix ADI, but we're going to use the templates. So I'm going to click on edit a template. And then there you have it. You have hundreds and hundreds of templates for your e-commerce store. So you have fashion and clothing, jewelry and accessories, art and crafts, home and decor, beauty and wellness, food and drink, and so many more options as well. So now from over here, what you need to do is that you need to just simply choose any one of these templates. So for example, let's say you want to choose this particular template. So all that you need to do is simply hover your mouse on top of it, click on edit, and then that is going to take you over to the template editing panel. So once you come on over here, then from over here, you will be able to essentially modify your template. So wait for a couple of seconds while they prepare the web page for you. And when your web page is prepared, you will be all set. So now from over here, you have their basic introduction in front of you. So now you have full control over your web page, and essentially now you can do whatever you want with their tool. So for example, if you want to change this particular text on top, to simply double click, and then you will have all these options which you can simply change by simply clicking on these three buttons and add links to SEO, rename, duplicate. So like we can type in home 101 and then like, you know, click on done. So like it's gonna show 101 over here. So like, I mean, it is pretty simple, and honestly, you don't need to do much work. So like over here, we can see that this is called 101 now. So I mean, now what you can do is you can simply double click anywhere and you can simply type in over here, I mean, whatever you want. You can change the image from the left side by choosing the background or the media options. And then you can also add applications as well. So Wix has a big application market which you can use. So you have video options as well. You have Sprocket option. You have a MailChimp option. So like you can literally automate your website and make it completely personal. So like anybody who says that Wix isn't good and doesn't let you customize, well, guys, here's your answer. You have so many options and you can truly make it your own. So guys, this was platform number one. Now let's move on to platform number two. Platform number two. So at platform number two, we have Ecquid. So guys, Ecquid is also a very, very recent competitor in the world of e-commerce ready-to-go stores. So click on get started for free when you come on to Ecquid.com and then wait for a couple of seconds. The same procedure applies. Sign up either with your Apple ID, your Facebook, or your Google account, and then simply put in your full name, email, password, and click on next. So guys, super, super simple. And I'm going to do this and I'll catch you guys in just a second. So once you have signed up, you will be able to see this particular dashboard on Ecquid. So over here, you can basically see all the different options that they give you. So you can see how many visitors you are getting. You can see how many product views you are getting. You can also see how many orders you have received and also your total gross revenue. So like all in all, this looks super, super good. Now on the left side, you can even connect your TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, website, and everything like that. So after that, what I want you to do is I want you to just simply from over here, choose whatever you want to do. So for us, well, what we need to do is that we need to just simply add our products or services, and they are going to create a store for us. So from the left side, click on design. And then from over here, you can essentially choose how you want your web page to look like. You can choose everything, starting from your image size, your image aspect ratio, your product card details and layout. You also have, like, you know, all the different options like the buy now, the main product image and everything, the category name position, the display category name on the image, and all that good stuff. So essentially all the tools that you need to make your store your very own original store. So yeah, like, definitely very, very nice. So now from over here, what you can do is you can essentially just simply like add different sidebar options as well. If you want to hide specific things, you can hide those things. And if you want to add them, you can add them. And similarly, from the left side, again, you have an option to do marketing of your store, your sale tracking, your dashboard, and also your product catalog if you have multiple products added over here. So yeah, like, definitely very, very easy to use. And I would highly recommend Ecommerce for anybody who is just starting out. I mean, like, Wix and Ecommerce, they are both pretty alike and they give you free options. So guys, this was platform number 2. Now we're gonna move on to platform number 3. Platform number 3 is called WooCommerce. Now guys, WooCommerce is basically a legend in this space because WooCommerce has been in the e-commerce business for so much time now that honestly, all the big stores are using WooCommerce. So click on start a new store. And then once you click over there, wait for a couple of seconds and then you will see this page. So from over here, simply put in your email address of your WordPress account and simply put in a username and also your password and simply create your account. Now, the process is pretty straightforward and honestly, this is very, very similar to WordPress. So I'm not going to waste your time like, you know, telling you all about that. But over here, we can see some of its features. So you can add applications like Stripe, Square, PayPal, ShipStation, Google Ads, WooCommerce payments as well, and also Facebook Pay or Authorize.net as well, because these are all payment processors and some of the biggest websites don't offer these. So the thing is, they have a lot of versatility and so many options to choose from. So now from over here, you can essentially simply learn with a global community as well. So you have a 30-day money back guarantee too if you were to, like, you know, buy their platform. So like, definitely that is super, super nice. So let's take a look at a couple of their themes. So in their themes, you have some very, very nice looking templates. So you have templates for sports, you have templates for health, fashion, I mean, like, essentially anything that you can possibly think of, they have a template for that, and they are literally doubling down on everything that works. And that is always a good strategy because you guys have to remember that, like, you know, WooCommerce is a guru in this particular niche. Similarly, if I were to hover my mouse over the extensions, I can see all the different extensions they offer. So they offer extensions in merchandising, store content and customization, conversion, marketing, shipping, delivery and fulfillment. So like, so many different options. And to sell, well, they give you all of that stuff as well. So definitely a very, very nice option to get started with if you have a big plan, a big vision, or if you want to sell a lot of products. So definitely, personally, I would highly recommend WooCommerce because they have been in this industry for quite some time. So now let's move on to platform number 4. Platform number 4 is none other than Shopify. Now guys, Shopify is another mainstream platform which you can use to actually set up your e-commerce store, and you can literally, like, you know, get started with e-commerce using Shopify within a few minutes. I mean, for the first time, it took me like 10 minutes to actually set up a store on Shopify. So yeah, highly, highly recommend it. So now from over here, click on start free trial. And now from over here, put in your email address if you want to. I mean, you'll have to. And then also your password and your store name. And then click on create your store. And after that, the process is pretty simple. So I'm going to catch you guys once I've created the store myself. So once you have signed up and once you have actually created a store for yourself, well, then you will be able to see this particular dashboard in front of you. So from over here on the very left side, you have the main categories. You have the orders page, you have the products page, you have the customers page, and then also some more features which are really, really important in terms of e-commerce. And then in the center, you have all the features that you need to modify your store. So click on add product, and then that is going to take you over to another page. So from over here, you can simply add any product that you want and as many products as you want. So you can just simply type in over here, cup for sale, and then that is going to be pretty much your product name. And then you can even write a description and then format it using all of these features. And then after that, you will be able to basically just add media, pricing, inventory, shipping, and then also different options as well. plus the search engine listing preview. So like guys, that is pretty neat. And then after that, you can simply click on save. And then you will be able to basically just add this product. Now, the amount of numbers you put in over here for the inventory. So like, for example, if you have, let's say, 1000 units for a particular product, well, then from over here, you can simply keep the stock and then you can let Shopify keep track of all your inventory. So from the left side, if you were to click on inventory, well, then if a product gets sold or if a product is added, well, then the inventory is going to keep track of all of that and add and subtract accordingly. And then on the left side, you have the transfers, the collections, and also the gift cards. And then below that, you have the option to add more customers or see the details of existing customers to send them exclusive deals and whatnot. And then below that, you have the analytics. So the analytics are really, really important. And anybody who has ever ran any e-commerce stores knows the importance of statistics, because these can either like make your sales or break your sales. So make sure to analyze your analytics properly whenever you are using Shopify, and make sure to take full advantage from these. And guys, again, be sure to check out the link in the description below. We have left you guys a free trial for Shopify. You guys can simply use that link and get yourself a free trial as well. Now, from the left side, if you were to take a look at marketing, well, then you will be able to see all the different marketing tools that you have available. You have Google Ads, you have Snapchat Ads, you have Siguno email marketing, Omnisend email marketing, you even have SMS bump marketing and automation, and you have many more applications. And by the way, if you want to grab any one of these applications, make sure to check out the link. And by the way, if you want to grab any one of these applications, make sure to check out the link in the description below to grab yourself some very nice applications for Shopify. And so if you want to do marketing for your Shopify store, well, then you can do that while being inside Shopify and just simply marketing however you want to. And then you also have options to like basically offer discounts to customers on different products, different application stuff. So like, definitely Shopify is an all-in-one solution for anybody who wants to dropship, wholesale, or even private label selling as well, if you want to do that. But then again, this is more suitable for dropshippers, and I myself, being a dropshipper, really like Shopify because of the automation and the ease they give you. And then again, if you want to like cash out, you can use Shopify Payments, PayPal, Skrill, like all the top of the line stuff. Platform number five, we have Odoo.com. Now guys, Odoo.com is a website that has not seen a lot of limelight, but in this video, we're going to be showing you like exactly what Odoo is. So simply click on start now, and that is going to take you over to the sign up page. But before we do that, let's take a look at all the features that they offer. So they're going to be giving you high quality picture support, fully featured and everything, and also product customization right there on the product buy section. So over here, you can see that with an integrated e-commerce platform, inventory and sales can be easily managed via automatic stock adjustments and reporting. Dedicated customers portals help keep customer data organized with order tracking and claims. So like, definitely very, very professional and gives you all the features. You also have options for marketing to increase your revenue, and for payments, they support PayPal, Ingenico, Adyen, Bokaro, Authorize.net, PayYouMoney, Stripe, and Sype Worldline. And for shipping, they have the best partners. So like, all in all, you won't need to use any other platforms once you have used this particular platform. So guys, this is pretty much it. This covers everything, and I hope this video really helped you out. And if it did, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe, and till next time, goodbye.